Now we are entering Dave and Buster's world. When you enter the game, to get the free item you need to complete 5 mini-games. You can play any mini-game you want. When you complete 5 mini-games, you will get the free item. Now let's go.